Tips for managing Visual Studio subscriptions with GitHub Enterprise. Did your organization recently make a new purchase of or renew into Visual Studio subscriptions with GitHub Enterprise? If so, here are a few tips to set your organization and your subscribers up for success. Tip number one, when assigning a subscription, be sure to use a sign-in email address that can receive emails from outside of your organization's domain. Unlike most other benefits, which can be activated or accessed by subscribers directly in the Visual Studio subscriptions portal, the GitHub benefit will need to be assigned by a GitHub administrator in the GitHub admin portal. Once triggered by the GitHub admin, an invitation email will be sent to the subscriber's sign-in email address, the one maintained here in the Visual Studio admin portal. If the subscriber's sign-in email address is unable to receive external mail, be sure to add a separate notification email address to their subscriber details. Tip number two, save yourself time by leveraging Microsoft Entra groups. If your organization uses Entra groups for managing permissions, you can also use these groups to assign subscriptions. Instead of assigning to multiple users individually, use the Microsoft Entra group option to assign subscriptions to all individuals in a Microsoft Entra group. Not only will this assign a subscription to everyone currently in the group, but as new users are onboarded, they will automatically be assigned a subscription without any effort needed from you in the Visual Studio Subscriptions admin portal. Tip number three, have your subscribers sign into Visual Studio using the same sign-in that they're using for the subscription portal and GitHub. When users don't use their sign-in to access Visual Studio, they miss out on the full subscriber experience. When your subscriber signs into Visual Studio, not only does it create a better experience for them, but you also benefit as an admin from the increased governance offered by Microsoft Entra groups. If a user is removed from the Microsoft Entra group, their Visual Studio subscription will also be removed, along with their access to Visual Studio, if it was accessed using their Visual Studio subscription sign-in. To find out more about using Microsoft Entra groups in the admin portal, visit aka.ms/VSSAdmin/assign-multi. And finally, if your org renewed from regular subscriptions to Visual Studio subscriptions with GitHub Enterprise, you need to make sure to move your subscribers to the new level so they can begin using GitHub. To make this easy, select Move Now. Then you can choose to move all your subscribers for a specific level at once, or just a few. Once moved to a Visual Studio subscription with GitHub Enterprise, your subscribers will show as pending members to the GitHub admin, who can then invite them to use GitHub. If you have further questions about Visual Studio subscriptions with GitHub Enterprise, check out aka.ms/VSSandGHE.